Hey Yami, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the another review. So today we are reviewing ATV Quad Bike Rider Police Plane Transport Game. So that was a quite big name. So the details of the game is the game has 1 million plus downloads on Play Store with 4.3 star rating and the size of the game is 54 MB. So I would recommend you to play this game offline, not online, if you don't want to face the ad problem first of all. And then guys, this game does have 10 to 15 levels in it. One by one you grow up, you have the different challenges. You have to just ride the bike, you have to ride the quad bike, you have to ride the cars, then truck, then plane, then again cars, and many more things you have to do in this game. So let's start the review now. So guys, the graphics of the game is quite okay, but not really good that you would see it. Yeah, the game has not that realistic graphics, but the sound is really good in it. The different controllers, the different cars, the vehicles you are going to just ride up, it's really good. Controllers for me are quite easy. I don't know if you are gonna face some problem with the controllers, but in my case it's really easy. That wouldn't make it more realistic, but yeah, the sound is still the main matter of the game is really good. I love the sound of the game. And yeah, the different things you are going to do in this game, you have to ride everything you are going to, you have everything in this game, but yeah, this game doesn't have the realistic things in it.
Three, two, one.
So guys, we are giving this game 3 out of 5 star. Hope you like the video and already joined our army.